Have you ever wondered what might happen to the Roblox logo in spray paint? Well, I tried, and I couldn't believe what happened at the end. It all started with this nice fella coming along and drawing smiley faces. At this point, I was thinking nice things were going to happen. We even had two more people show up to watch me draw. Once they left, everything went downhill. Bacon Air came along, started drawing rainbow lines on the logo. Then this happened. I guess that settles it. People hate the logo.